Finally, through the mist, they see their destination, which the Hoopoe had described so long ago. The Mountain of Kaf, home of King Seamorg. Seamorg, the Persian word for 30 birds. The mountain is awesome, beautiful, frightening. The chamberlain of the royal presence greets the disheveled group of exhausted travelers and threatens to turn them away because they look so unworthy. They describe all of the trials they endured to reach the Seamorg. They are finally allowed to enter the gates. The birds enter the palace cautiously, awestruck by a dazzling bright light, brighter than the sun. Finally, they see themselves reflected in an enormous lake bathed in sunlight. They realize that they and the Seamorg are one and the same. Is inside themselves. The journey was its own reward. The birds fly off into the future, all their different songs blending into one with the knowledge that they and you and I, all of us, are one in the same.